नमस्ते बच्चों, आशा है आप सब बहुत अच्छे हैं। आज के पाठ में हम एक कविता देखने चाहते हैं। कविता देखने से पहले आपसे कुछ प्रश्नों पूछना चाहती हूँ। डियर चिल्ड्रेन, हैव यू ऑल सीन द क्लाउड्स इन द स्काई? सो इफ यू सी द क्लाउड्स इन द स्काई, यू कैन सी द डिफरेंट शेप्स। सो व्हाट आर द शेप्स यू कैन सी? यस, वेरी गुड। वन इज द शेप ऑफ अ लायन, और द शेप ऑफ अ हॉर्स, और द शेप ऑफ अ रैबिट, और वॉट एवर वी इमेजिन एंड सी, दोज शेप्स यू कैन सी इन द स्काई। सो लाइक वाइज टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द पोम मन की भोले भाले बादल। ओके, सो दिस पोम वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द वेरी क्यूट, भोले भाले मीन्स वेरी क्यूट क्लाउड्स। ओके, शैल वी गो इनसाइड? हियर द पोएट इज जस्ट इमेजिनिंग द क्लाउड्स इन टू डिफरेंट शेप्स। सो लेट अस सी वॉट ही इज गोइंग टू convey us, what are the shapes he is imagining. Okay, so this is your title, Man Ke Bole Bhale Badal. So Man Ke Bole Bhale Badal is nothing but very cute and innocent clouds. The first line is Jhabbar Jhabbar Balon Wale. So you can see here the poet is just comparing the clouds to the children. Okay, who is having curly hair. Jhabbar Jhabbar Balon Wale means Jhabbar Bal, curly hair. The poet is just comparing the clouds to the children having curly hair. Gubbare Se Galo Wale. So you can see, Galo means cheeks. Gubbare, Gubbare is nothing but balloons. The balloons, how it will be? It will be very chubby, right? So the poet is just comparing the cheeks of the children to the balloons. Galo means cheeks and gubbare means balloons. Lage dodne aasman mein jhoom jhoom kar kaale badal. What the children will do? Will the children sit in one place and listen? Of course not. They used to run here and there, right? So likewise, these clouds also, they run. Lage dodne aasman mein, in the sky. And how they are running? Jhoom jhoom kar. What is the meaning of jhoom jhoom kar? It's nothing but with great fun and happiness, the clouds run here and there in the sky. Kuch joker se tond fulaye. Kuch joker. Kya bacha, aap joker ko dekhe hai? Have you ever seen the joker? Yes, of course. Joker will be in the circus. And how he will be? He will be having a very big belly, right? So with the belly only, he will come and he will make us to laugh. In the same way, the poet is just telling that some clouds look like the tond. The tond means what? The belly of the joker. Okay? Next comes, kuch haathi se soond uthaye. And you have some clouds which looks like the elephant. Haathi. As if the elephant is raising its soond. Soond ka matlab hai trunk. Jo aap is picture mein dekhte hai na, soond ka matlab hai trunk. So the poet can see some clouds in the shape of the elephant's trunk. Kuch oonton se koobad wale. What is oonton? Oonton hai camel. Oont means what? Camel. Koobad ka matlab hai hump. So some clouds in the sky looks like the shape of the hump of the camel. So, kuch oonton se koobad wale. Kuch pariyon se pankh lagaye. Kuch pariyon. Pariyon ka matlab hai angels. Okay? So, the angels will be having the wings. For wings, we say in Hindi, pankh. So, pariyon se pankh lagaye. Sometimes, if you see in the sky, you can see as if the angels having the wings, the shape of the wings you can see in the clouds. So the poet is telling that kuch pariyon se pankh lagaye, the clouds look like the angels in the sky. Aapas mein takrate rah rah sheron se matwale badal. So what the clouds will do? They will go and hit with each other. So when the clouds are hitting, aapas means nearby, takrate means hitting. So when they are hitting each other, we get lightning. And followed by the lightning, we get the thunder sound, right? Like the lion roars. So these clouds, they will never get scared of anyone as the lion in the forest, right? The lion in the forest will never get scared of anyone. Likewise, these clouds will never get scared of anyone. Fir bhi lagte bahut bale hain, मन के बोले बाले बादल. सो स्टिल दिस clouds are so cute to look at. The poet says that even if they look in all these shapes, in whatever shapes they are, they look very very cute. Phir bhi lagte bahut bale hain man ke bole bale badal, the cute and innocent clouds. Okay children, did you understand the poem? Yes, very good. So now let's learn some new words from the poem today. Okay, are you all ready? Now look here, look at the board. The first word is jhabbar. Jhabbar, jhabbar ka matlab hai curly, curly, curly. Bal, bal means hair, hair, hair. Gal, gal ka matlab hai cheeks, cheeks, cheeks. Tond, tond ka matlab joker ka tond, that one is belly, belly, belly. Tond ka matlab hai belly. And last one is badal, badal ka matlab hai clouds, clouds. Okay, so jhabbar, curly, bal, hair, gal, cheeks, tond, belly, badal, clouds. Do you understand? So hope you all have understood today's poem and you all have enjoyed it. So go home, look at the sky and see what are the shapes you can just identify and come and tell me tomorrow. Till that, bye-bye, see you and dhanyavad.